I don't know if you all can see in the video, but there is a couple of deer straight ahead. Can't be more than 30 yards. Luke, you stay here. Stay here. Oh, there's a third coming over in this direction. Pretty neat. We are standing by the frog pond that you saw in a previous video. Look at the deer, Luke. Look at them walking over there. There they go. Oh, there's four. Pretty neat. Here's the little, just a little kind of drainage pond. I don't know if this is a natural pond or not, but probably not in this kind of developed area, neighborhood back there and right over there. Ah, so that was pretty cool seeing those deer in the grass behind us over there. Earlier on our walk tonight, just in our neighborhood, our little neighborhood woods. Where do you think you're going?
Huh? Go down there.
No, you can't go down there. It's too wet. We have a little creek on the other side of our neighborhood. We saw two ducks swimming down the creek, which is not typical. I've only ever seen ducks in that creek one time before. And after that, after we threw some stones in the water, like little boys do, you be careful over there, Luke. So we were walking down the path towards the way back of our neighborhood, and we see an owl. I saw like a rustling in the trees nearby, and I thought and saw it was a big bird. I saw like brown feathers, so I was like, oh man, maybe that's a turkey. You know, it's getting close to spring gobbler season for all you hunters out there. But it turns out it was an owl. Not sure what kind it was. Maybe I'll see if I can look up some different kinds of owls. And I'll identify it before I actually post this video. So you may see it after I record this part. But totally cool. I just couldn't get my phone out in time to take a picture or a video, but definitely cool to see an owl. Not too often I see one. I'm just not in the right place at the right time. I've heard owls in that wooded area before, so I knew they're definitely back there. But it was so cool to see. He looked right at us for a few seconds before he flew off into some other trees, but it was definitely cool to see that. So, nice little outing out here tonight. Okay, here is the kind of owl that I likely saw. Those eyes are pretty unmistakable. The barred owl. Pretty cool. Hopefully we can see it again sometime.